I've made this work over 6 months, and what I do, because my work takes so long, I draw everything with a needle. I don't like to plan what I'm doing, so I started doing her, and as I was drawing her in my studio, suddenly I heard this sound in the kitchen. I went to have a look, and there was a little robin trapped in there. So I climbed in the furniture, and I caught this little beautiful robin with his legs left in like a little thread, and I released him, and then I went back to my studio and drew him in the middle of her. And then I kind of continued over months, and I drew my own story kind of England combined with the Czech Republic that I come from, and all the sort of mixing together with the children. Anyway, I think there's so many stories. I hope that you will discover many of them, and if you have any questions, just let me know.